to explore the diversity in the world around them, and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Who's here? Goa Goa Island is coming up next, but first it's puzzle time. Let's look for some lucky letters. In this game, we need to find the letter B's that are hidden in this picture. What does the letter B look like? Behold! The letter B can look like this. We call this Big B. Or it can look like this. We call this little fella Little B. Those are some beautiful bees. Can you spot any more?
There's one. That's a big bee.
Bingo! In other words, you're right. We'll look for more bees when we come back.
Chibila, the very helpful dragon.
Chibila loved to walk through town. But we need his help. Like the market guy. That's great, was too heavy for him to lift. Just then, Chibila had a big idea.
He would help by lifting the tiny crate himself. My work here is done, he thought. Oh, but sometimes, when Chibila gets a boo-boo, the fire accidentally comes out. But he did manage to save one piece of fruit. Very helpful, he thought to himself. Chibila was enjoying his afternoon stroll when he saw a mail woman carrying too much mail to deliver all by herself. Just then, Chibila had a great idea. He would deliver all the mail for her. Visit the town fair. Everything was magical at the fair. But all the kids were upset that the popcorn machine wasn't working. Just then, Chibila had a big idea. He would make those kids laugh, popcorn or no popcorn.
Thank you. the hunt for the letter B. We've already discovered a few, but there are still more B's that are bound to be found. Do you see any more B's?
I do, on that side. And there's a big B on that side.
Z and I have something to show you. It's not the rings of Saturn. It's not the dark side of the moon. It's shapes in space.
I see one of my favorites, a square. A square is a shape with four.
Can you help Z find another shape with four equal sides? Can you help Z find another square? This shape. Is this a square? Let's count the sides together.
One,
two, three. Is this a square?
No.
This shape only has three sides. It's not a square. It's a triangle. What about this one? Let's count the sides. One, two, three, four. Four equal sides. So, is this shape a square? Some paintings our pals have made. Beautiful! Hey! Brilliant brushwork! Magnificent! Looking good, Henrietta!
Thanks! I'm not finished yet. I still have to paint the soil. I just need some yellow paint for the sun.
Oh, looks like we're fresh out of yellow. I see red and green, brown, and aquamarine, and some blue, but no yellow.
Sorry, Henrietta.
We tried.
Hey, it's okay. I can use blue.
You can?
Sure. Look, it's a rainy day.
And a ravishing rainy day it is. A marvelous masterpiece, little Miss Mole.
Thanks,
Dean. Good night, Dean. You really made Henrietta smile. Look at Henrietta now. How do you think she's feeling? Happy. And I am so happy you helped us out. Now it's time for Olivia.
Olivia encourages preschoolers to create and express themselves through an
Gullah Gullah Island is next. But first, hold on to your hats as Z and I journey into the jungle. Keep searching, Z. It's bound to be around here somewhere. Greetings, thrill seekers. Z and I are on an action-packed letter safari, exploring this here jungle in search of wild and exciting letters. Would you like to come with us?
Yeah!
Wonderful. Z and I are looking for the daring and dazzling letter D. First, we can use our ears and listen for the letter D. The letter D makes this sound. Da, da, da,
da.
Is definitely one dynamite D sound. Come on and help us listen for the D sound. Listen, I hear something. Is that the D sound?
No, that's an S sound.
Salutations. Yes, Simon S.
Listen, could that be the D sound?
No, that's an R sound.
Right you are.
What's that, Z? Z hears something. Do you hear something too?
Duh.
The letter D sound. Duh.
Eureka! We found it. We discovered the sound of the letter D.
Duh.
Thanks for your help, Brave Explorers. When we start seeing things that start with the letter D, do you see anything that begins with the letter D?
Yeah!
Thank you. Hooks for the lady. Fun to pretend. Friends are the friendly. Where I go. Berries are the booty. You are the booty. Bunnies are the beauty.
Treasure is the booty. Teams are the booty. Horns are the booty. Everywhere I go. Socks are the medium, tricks are the tradium, drugs are the medium, lunch is the idiot, everywhere I go. Flowers are the smelliest, gems are the jelliest, brings me a rallyest, nails are the tellium, wishing is the welliest, buttons are the belliest, everywhere I go. Skies are the blueiest, cows are the blueiest, cupcakes the chewiest. Don't start the booing. Moon is the groovy. You can be your doing.
To wear a hat that matches these boots. I see a lot of beautiful hats here, but which hat matches yellow with blue hearts? Downstanding. This hat is yellow with blue hearts, just like C's boots.
This is the hat that matches C's boots. Are you ready, Z? Start walking, because little bear.
Little Bear encourages preschoolers to explore the diversity in the world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
There's a big bee on that sign. Oh, I see a little bee on the banner.
Unbelievable! Just one bee left. Who can spot it?
There it is on the backpack.
Bravo! You found all of the bees. You are one lively letter finder. Little Bear is up next.
Little Bear encourages preschoolers to explore the diversity in the world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development. To get them out.
What are the sillies?
The sillies are crazy little creatures that live inside of us and need to be shaken out. We're gonna have to jump, shake, and shimmy them out. So come on, let's all do it together. Are you ready?
We gotta jump, shake, and shimmy them out.
silly sound. We got a
set out to save Christmas for the grumpiest fish in town.
It's almost time for the party. We have to hurry.
The Bubble Guppies Holiday Special premieres Friday morning at 10 on Nick. It's puzzle time.
For these activities and more.
Beautiful bees. Can you spot any more?
Yes, Mom, that's a big bee.
Bingo. In other words, you're right. We'll look for more bees when we come back.
Special things I keep here inside. Heart, makes me happy too. Everything
here every Friday. It's Fresh Beef Friday. We're out.
Discovered a few, but there are still more bees that are bound to be found. You see, dear, but which hat matches yellow with blue hearts? Outstanding. This hat is yellow with blue hearts, just like Z's boots. This is the hat that matches Z's boots. Are you ready, Z? Start walking, because Little Bear is next.
Little Bear encourages preschoolers to explore the diversity in the world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Gullah Gullah Island is next, but first, hold on to your hats as Z and I journey into the jungle. Keep searching, Z. It's bound to be around here somewhere. Letter Safari, exploring this here jungle in search of wild and exciting letters. Would you like to come with us? They're looking for the daring and dazzling letter B. First, we can use our ears and listen for the letter D. The letter D makes this sound. That is definitely one dynamite D sound. Come on, and help us listen for the D sound. Listen, I hear something. Is that the D sound?
No, that's the S sound. Salutations. Yes, Simon S.
Listen, could that be the D sound?
No, that's the R sound.
Right, you are. What's that, Z?
Something.
Do you hear something too?
Duh. Butter bees sound. Duh. Duh.
Duh. Eureka! We found it! We discovered the sound of the letter D! Hello again, my courageous comrades. We are hot on the trail of the daring and dazzling letter D. We have already heard the letter D sound, but we'll know we're getting closer when we start seeing things that start with the letter D. Do you see anything that begins with the letter D? You're right. There's a duck. Duck begins with the letter D. We're quickly closing in on the letter D. Do you see anything else that begins with the letter D?
A drum.
Delightful. What a dandy little drum solo, duck. Let's look for more things that start with the letter D.
A donkey. A dinosaur. A dentist.
Wow. So many things that start with the letter D. We must be getting close.
Dig it.
Yeah, we do dig it, duck. Well, I made my list and I've checked it twice. With only one thing, it's rather concise. Listen closely, please lend me your ear. I only want a candy cane this year. Come on, put a smile on my festive face. Coming up next.
Little Bear encourages preschoolers to explore the diversity in the world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
ABC, say, that boot is certainly a beaut, but where's the other one? Where's the boot that matches?
All those boots. Do you see a boot that matches the one on Z's foot? Z's boot is yellow with blue hearts. The matching boot should look the same. So, which boot matches? Take a look at this. Does this boot match?
No!
This boot is blue all over. It doesn't match. How about this one here? Does this boot match?
No!
No, sirree. This boot is yellow, but it doesn't have blue hearts like Z's. This boot doesn't match. Well, does this boot match?
It on TV during Dora's Christmas Carol Adventure in primetime.
That's the Christmas spirit, Swiper!
Next Sunday night at 7.
Thank you.
you masters of matching, Steve would like to wear.
I am impressed. When it comes to counting, you are a splashing success. Now, where is next?
Encourages preschoolers to explore the diversity in the world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Olivia is next. But first, Z wants to read a story. What you got there, Z? A book? Look, the title of this book is The Princess Picks a Pet. It's a story about things that start with the letter P, like princess and pet. Z, would you like us to read you this story? Oh, Peachy! Now I need you to help me tell the story. Look at the pictures to help me figure out which words start with the letter P. The princess picks a pet.
Once upon a time, there was a...
And the one thing she really wanted was the perfect pet.
I prefer pet that starts with the letter P.
Wow, she's very particular. So all the people in town brought possible pets for the princess to pick from. They lined up outside the princess's home. And here's another thing that starts with P. It's a tricky one. It's another word for castle. A palace. Palace starts with the letter P. You've done a great job helping me with P words, but the story isn't over yet. Stick around to find out what happens next.
Greetings from Puddle. Where to first? He loves to visit new places with his best friend, too. There's going to be so much to see and do, but for Puddle, there's nothing quite like spending time at home in Pocket Hollow. We can still have our camp out right here in our own neighborhood with a few great friends and a little imagination. A day to remember, we can have a party, a beach party. God, all we have to do is use our imaginations. Remember all the amazing beaches we've seen in our travels.
I can remember when I had so much fun.
Learn more about Puddle on parents.nicktunier.com. Tune in Puddle, every day, on Nick Jr.
We're back. We're reading The Princess Picks a Pet. Now, where were we? Oh, right. The persnickety princess is picking a pet that starts with the letter P. Don't forget, I need your help with some of the P words. More friends to hug, more ways to shower, filled with love, so
so good and warm and splendid week. With silver fangs and glass skin, you know everyone together. Everyone is happy. We're thankful that we have so much to share.
During cold and flu season, it feels like germs are everywhere. So we're careful to keep surfaces extra clean. And wash our hands throughout the day. It seems simple, but it makes a big difference. This Patriot Nugget is brought to you by Lysol.
Hello again. Let's finish our story. The princess picked a pet. The princess kept peeping and peering at possible pets, but she didn't pick any of them. The porcupine was too prickly. The pony was...
build around them, and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Who's here? Olivia. Who's coming up next? But first, it's...
Who's hungry for a letter-finding game? There are a bunch of letter E's hidden in this picture. What does the letter E look like? Feast your eyes on this. We call this large fella Big E. And this small guy, this is little E. I know you're eager to find those E's. Do you see any?
I see a little E and eggs.
Yeah, exactly. We'll look for more E's in just a bit.
Are you ready for your lunch?
Did you wash your hands?
I did.
Are you sitting at the table?
Yeah.
Are you sitting quietly?
Yes.
If you're a mom and having a baby, and he asks you whether you want a brother or sister, that does not mean you're really going to get the kind you ask for. This is William, my little brother. And this is Ian, my little father. Ian, would you pull out the chair, please?
So clever, E-finders. We'll look for even more E's when we come back.
who's the fourth member of our family?
Yard.
All right, I forgot. I'm Mario, and I love bugs. I'm playing with my friends. Rubble, Bubble.
Yay! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people are in our family. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people are in our family.
With the ool sound. Lion. Lion. Got it? Lovely. Let's look for more L words.
I see a lizard. Lizard starts with the ool sound.
That's right. Lizard is something that starts with the ool sound. Let's look for some more when we come back.
Come along on a journey with two lovable best friends.
I'm Otto, and I'm Tinty.
Whether traveling to faraway lands, or staying right at home in Pocket Hollow,
Tinty and Otto love to discover the world together.
Absolutely.
Join them as they visit brand new places.
I can't wait to get to Egypt.
To see lots of new faces. And spend some time with friends. Tinty and Otto, every day.
I'm Big Junior.
We're looking for things that start with the ool sound. Look closely.
Look, and there's a ladybug.
Looks like you know your L words. We'll locate the rest when we come back.
Make music with us. Discover with us.
Preschoolers play with us, they learn with us too. For more about Nickelodeon's preschool curriculum, go to learning.nickjr.com.
We are thankful. There are lots of reasons to be thankful for our friends.
Thank you.
that start your kids sniffling
don't just come from him or him
or her. They also come from here and here and here. That's why we make sure to keep hands and household surfaces cleaner.
It seems obvious that it helps keep their world healthier.
This new Junior Nugget is brought to you by the makers of Clorox bathroom cleaning products.
Hello again, my perceptive pals. We're on the lookout for things that start with the ooh sound. There are lots to locate. Do you see any? Lovely. Log and leopard both start with the ooh sound. But I'm looking at one more.
How about this?
and emotional development.